5 digit numbers. Today we are going to see 6 digit numbers. In our last class we read about 1's period and 1000's period. Now we will read beyond it. That is, lakhs period will also come. So we always have 3 sections under the 1's period. That is, 1's, 10's and 100. And we have 2 sections in the rest all periods, which is coming after 1's period. Okay. In 1000's we have 2 sections, that is 1000, 10,000. In lakhs period also we have got 2 sections, that is lakhs and 10 lakhs. Okay. So in a 6 digit number, we have to place the separators accordingly. But before placing the separators, I have to tell you one more thing. See, if I will see the value of the digits in each and every place, then first you see about the ones place, that is, if we are getting 1, okay, if the value is 1, then what about the tens place? The value becomes multiplied by 10. That is, it becomes 10 here. Then in 100 it will be 10 multiplied by 10. That is, 10 tens makes 100. You all know. Then in 1000, what we will do? Again, 100 we have to multiply by 10 and we get 1000. The 1000 is multiplied by 10, we get 10,000. 10,000 multiplied by 10 will give you 1 lakh. Okay, so every time we move to the next place in the small to higher in that way, then we have to multiply by 10. Okay. Now let me take one example. Suppose my example is 8056392. Okay. So when I have a number in this way, first thing that I have to do is I have to use the separators to separate the periods. So we know that the first period, that is the 1's period, we have 3 digits. So put the separator after the 100 place. Then the next period is 1000 period. That is again having 2 digits. So put the separator. Now you can easily write down this number in the word form. This is itself the standard form. Okay, this is the standard form of the number. Now when we have to write down in the word form, how we will write? 80 lakhs, because 80 comes under lakhs period. So 80 lakhs 56,000. Expanded. First is 80 lakhs. Okay, 80 lakhs means what we will write? 8 and see, 8 is in 10 lakhs place. Okay, we can count the number of digits for 10 lakhs place. So it will come to, here it is 3, 3 plus 2, 5 plus 2, 7. So total 7 digits. So 8, when we write down place value of the 10 lakhs place, we first write down the digit and So this is our expanded form of writing the number. Now let us do some questions from exercise 1B. Okay, first you see question number 1. How many zeros are there in the smallest 6 digit number? Okay, question is how many zeros are there in smallest 6 digit number? So first of all you see a 6 digit number, smallest 6 digit number means what? It will always start with 1 and the rest of digits will be 0. Okay, so the first digit will be 1. The rest, how many digits are left in 6 digit? 5 digits are left. So this you will put 5 zeros. Okay, so this is what, this is the smallest, this is the smallest 6 digit number. Okay, therefore number of zeros is how much? 5. Now we come to question number 2. Question number 2 is write the following numbers. Okay, I'm going with A. With A, the question is 1 more than 99,000. 1 more than 99,999. Okay, 1 more than 99,999. Means it is another way of telling what is the successor of 99,999. So the trick you all know, what you should do? How many nines are there? 5 nines are there. So put 5 zeros. Okay? We have put 5 zeros already and then we have to just put 1 zero. Because last 9, from number 2 and you please solve it yourself. Now question number 3. Question number 3 with A. The question is write the next 3 numbers beginning with 2 lakhs. Commas to the numbers according to the Indian place value chart and hence write them in words. Okay, so first see the first question. The first question is 666 and 4 6 are there and 2 3 are there. Question given to you, we have to put commas. So the first period be placed according to the Indian place value chart. Now we have to write it in words. You know the first period is the ones period. After that, what it is? Which period it is coming after that? This is the tens period. And sorry, tens. This is the thousands period. I'm sorry. It is the thousands period. And after that comes lakhs period. So let us write out. It will be 6 lakh. 6,66,000. 6,66,000.
Thank you.
Okay, now we will proceed with question number 8. Question number 8 is what? You have to fill in the blank with 10, 100 or 1000. Okay? So, bit A is 1000 equal to 1000 equal to 10 times dash. See here, 10 times dash means what I will do? I can divide 100 with 10. Okay, so I will divide here. Remaining all bits.